गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सेवेंथ, दिस इज योर इंग्लिश टीचर सुनील आर्या। यस्टरडे वी हैव स्टार्टेड चैप्टर 13 एंड द चैप्टर वाज एडजेक्टिव। एडजेक्टिव एंड आई एक्सप्लेन्ड डेफिनेशन ऑफ एडजेक्टिव एंड आई डिफाइंड द its first and second kinds also. First kind was adjective of quality and adjective of quantity. I defined yesterday. Today we will read about its third kind, which is demonstrative adjective. What is demonstrative adjective? A demonstrative adjective, this, that, these or those, shows the noun it modifies is singular or plural and whether the position of the noun is near or far from the person who is speaking or writing. A demonstrative adjective also points out a fact about the noun that is called demonstrative adjective. And its examples are, this red balloon is mine and those three yellow ones are yours. These two fat cat have tails, but that thin cat does not have tails. These are the examples of demonstrative adjective. And its fourth kind is possessive adjective. Possessive adjective. What is possessive adjective? A possessive adjective expresses possession of a noun by something or someone. And its examples are, I spent my afternoon cleaning the toilet. This must be your cap. His arms have a few tattoos. Its skin is dry and rough. Have you seen their houses? These are the examples of possessive adjective. And next is indefinite adjective. Indefinite adjective. What is indefinite adjective? An indefinite adjective gives indefinite or general information. Often it answers the question, how much? Indefinite adjectives do not refer to an exact number. They refer to undefined number or quantities and modify a noun. Some of the common identification adjectives are some, all, many, few, more, most, several, any, etc. This is the definite adjective and its definitions are, some questions were difficult. All students must take the rest. Many glasses were broken. I want just a few apples. We sold more books today than yesterday. Most people like coffee. It has been raining for several days. And I don't have any money. These are the examples of indefinite adjectives. And only two kinds are rest, which we will read tomorrow. If you have any doubt about any kinds, you can call me.